in order to allow people to ask critical questions about space and ask how do we think of security, human security, gender and intersectionality, we're taking them into gender tours where we ask questions in regard to race, ethnicity, sexual orientation, social class, ability, physical and mental ability, and how they intersect with gender. Looking at space, learning the space, asking who has access to the space and who's not there and why, and how can we facilitate better integration of people who are not there into this space. This is one of the things that we learn how to do in our upcoming training for trainers that interlink between peace building, human rights, and gender work inchlining.